Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of George Hopkins, the Holy Name Connect.